Hi, welcome to Miss Music. On this video, I'm going to give you three reasons why you should go and see Sev Dalisa if you get the chance. Sev Dalisa is an Iranian Dutch singer-songwriter, and I was lucky enough to see her as part of Pride in New York. Although she was performing as part of a festival set, so it was a very reduced set list, and she couldn't bring her band with her because of visa reasons. It was still a great concert. If you don't know Sev Dalisa, check out the video I made on her last album, Shebrang. It's absolutely brilliant, you'll love it. So reason number one for going to see Sev Dalisa would be her versatility. If you want to see a performance of her music, which is brooding and pensive and dark, then I recommend trying to find the live recording she made for the French channel Arte. It's absolutely brilliant. This concert was much more high energy than that, much more dance oriented. She really knew the audience that she was playing to. I really loved the way the opening song just built and built in intensity, even before Sev Dalisa came on stage. And when she did come on stage, the crowd went wild. Take a listen to this. It's called Marilyn Monroe.
Thank you.
Reason number two to go and see Sefdaliza is the music itself. It's really brilliant, really atmospheric and really deep. In many of her songs, the phrasing of the lyrics and the melody seem to actively contradict or even question the lyrics that she's actually singing. And this gives the songs more depth and an air of mystery. In the next track, The Darkest Hour, she sings, "It's the perfect world and I'm the perfect girl." But the phrasing of the music just feels very sinister.
Thank you.
Reason number three is the way that she combines Persian influences with modern pop music. And this produces something very different, something unusual, something weird, and at times something quite unsettling. Take a listen to this track, Oh My God. If you like the channel, please do subscribe. The purpose is to look at music that may have passed you by, but if there's anything, any piece of music which is special to you, and you think, well, actually, not many people know this piece of music, then please let me know. I'd really love to listen to it.